Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome to Banjo-Kazooie. Yep. All right. So, I have never truly played through this game before, so let me explain what I mean by that. So, a couple years ago, I was like, you know, I've never played Banjo-Kazooie. Let's play through it. And I actually 100%ed World 1, like Mumbo's Mountain, 100%ed it, right? Cool. Time to move, let's move on. Game crashed. I hadn't saved once. And I'm just like, I don't want to do that all over again. So I put it off and I'm like, you know, I think it's time to go back to it and do it properly. And save frequently this time. So, for the first time, I will do a proper playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie. See, we're just gonna delete this save. Are you sure? Yes. Alright. So this is a game I remember. I never had this as a kid. Like, I had, I never played Banjo-Kazooie or Banjo-Tooie as a kid, but I did have and play the crap out of Donkey Kong 64. And I always wanted to play this one as a kid, but I never got it, so. But, you know, I eventually did get it, and now we're eventually finally gonna play it, like, 20 years later. This. Why, it's Grunty any day. She really takes my breath away. It's like, I held a little cough in there. But there is this one girl. What? There's no one prettier than me. Nicer beauty can't be had. Dumb little pot, should've just kept your mouth shut. This whole thing could have prevented if that pot just kept its mouth shut and was just, you know, giving out some white lies. No, you're pretty, it's fine, everything's fine. Also, I love just how literally right next door they are to all of this. Oh, yeah, there's this whole tutorial section, isn't there? Hey there, dude. What are you gonna do today? I'm gonna go get kidnapped. That's what I'm gonna go do. What? Wake up. I wanna go on an adventure, too. Do you think she's fairer than me? I'll steal her looks, some ugly she'll be. Where, Mr. Mole? I can't see you. Who is that? It's your next door neighbor! You not know your neighbor? She has a glare at the shape of her face right next to your house. The whole situation is just absurd. Oh boy. We'll soon need bigger underwear. Oh gosh. Oh boy. She's just like stuck in that backpack, isn't she? Oh boy. Alright. Let's see. What's the camera? Let's see if I can remember the controls here. He'll teach me. Good old tutorial time. Yay. Bottles, short sided mole. Like how nobody knows anyone or anything in this world. Nobody knows their neighbors. Like, nobody knows the people that live literally 10 feet in front of them. It's a weird game. Weird game. I can fast forward through this. Yeah, you get like an extra hit if you do this too, I think. So you don't really want to, even if you do know, it's like, I don't think you want to skip it because you get the extra little honeycomb piece, I believe, right?
Brrrr.
Okay. Camera controls. Yeah, just usual N64 camera controls. Yeah, okay. Moving on. Yell that dirt out of his cheeks. Yelp a whole chicken legs. Z and B. Ah, yeah, nothing. The rocks have eyes. Why are the rocks alive? Why did they have to make the rocks alive? We're killing them. We're not just breaking an inanimate rock object. No, we're killing something that's alive. You just had to give the rocks eyes. Oh, boy. This game, man. This game, man. Root Muncher. Yeah. Okay, that is the most basic of basic. Climb a tree. Woo. There's a thingy up there. How do I... Huh. I also figured out soon enough, I guess. Let's see here. I think this one tells you how to swim, I think? If I remember right. Yeah, that's right. You have to, like, each one of these has, like, a little thing you get, and you get them all for the extra health, right? Specky. A winged wonder. The sass in this game. Like, the sass in this game. Yeah, there's something. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Whee. Okay. Let's see here. This is like a jumping tutorial. Okay, yeah, that's how you do the double jump. Can I not do the jump without the tutorial? Huh, that's weird. Okay. Like, I was trying to get the thing on the tree, but it wouldn't let me because I didn't do the jumping tutorial. That's... Huh, okay. Hold on, let me see. Tap it and then hold it. Yeah, okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Is there... Hold on a second. Is the stream okay? It's lagging on my screen. Huh. I guess it's fine. I can't tell if that's like... If it's because of the stream itself, or it's just because I'm using this ancient laptop as my broadcast window. Why it's lagging, ugh. Hope it's okay. Okay, let me get over there. Can I do this? Yeah, okay, that's how you get that one. Let's go get the one on top of the tree. Now that I can, you know, now that I've unlocked basic jump abilities. Oh, there it is. Okay, three left. Something over here, isn't there? Yeah. Oh, there's another thing over here. Ah. There's lives in this game, okay. There's like a banjo Oscar. like a banjo award statue thing. Okay, that was the climbing trees one, I think. Let me see, what all do we have left to do? Ah, didn't need to fall in the water. Here's one we haven't done yet. Basic attacks. Bottle boy. Hey, I want some moves. Is there one you can get while you're moving, though? Huh. Okay. There we go, that makes sense. Stop rolling, I feel sick. Squinty. Oh, geez. Yeah, that attack. I remember that attack. Alright, I just need one more, okay. Meet me at the top of the spiral mountain, I'll tell you what to do next. Okay. I missed one somewhere. But where? Where is that last little honey? Is it? It might be the top of the mountain. Maybe I missed it somewhere? I don't know. No, these things are around now. Now that I unlocked attack. What'd you... Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm sticky tasty honey. Okay. Let's see, where would that last piece be? I'll go check on the top of the mountain, but it's just in case it's up there. Ah! Give me health back. meanie. Yeah. Alright, let's see what's up here. Ooh, it's getting kind of narrow. Show us the way, bottle boy. You got that last piece for me? No, he doesn't. Darn, where is it? Okay, well, that can happen. I know that now. Okay, where is that last little honeycomb piece? Here, maybe? Oh, take a look. Also, they have a save and quit. That's the problem. There's no, like, just save and continue. It's save and quit. Oh, jeez, that's gonna suck. I want to save frequently. You know, because of what happened last time when the game crashed and I hadn't saved for a while. But I have to quit in order to save. Oh, that sucks. Oh, jeez. That's... Oh, man. I mean, I guess it makes sense, I guess, if you don't have the game crashing problem, you only really want to need to save if you're quitting. I guess I can see what they're going for there, but still, that's just... I mean, with Donkey Kong 64, you can save literally whenever. There it is. I missed a rock somehow. Okay, I guess I just missed a rock. And it healed me too, cool. Okay. Alright, let's move on. Oh no. Tricks and traps. We'll see who wins. Everybody just has a picture of herself on the wall. Okay, so let's see here. Save and quit. Purely for the save part. I'm just gonna play that cutscene if I remember right. It's gonna. Yeah, can I skip this? Oh my god, I can't skip it. Oh my god. Saving in this. Oh boy. Well, I guess we're gonna be seeing this a lot if I'm gonna be saving frequently. That sucks. The only way you can save your game is to see this. That's. Oh boy. I guess she's still green. Oh boy. Wow. I can't skip this. I just wanted to save the game. That's all I wanted. I guess I can always reset the whole N64. But still, the fact that I have to do that... Oh boy. this is gonna be an interesting playthrough. But all I want to do is be able to save my darn game. Oh yeah, what's this? Need to find the... Oh yeah. Okay. Ah, yeah, you gotta do this, don't you? Oop. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Yeah, I see, it's just up there. Squeaky. Okay. I win. Now there's me, just test your wit. Huh, okay. I like how these worlds are just like sub-worlds in her lair. This game's world works so weird. Ooh, three new, okay, cool. Get out of here. And be gone. Okay, let's see here. I remember everything. Yeah, so these are just little... Yeah. Yeah, there's like five of these guys. Four of these guys per world. Oh no, five. Oh no, five, five, yeah, okay, I just... That yellow one was kind of blending into the grass. Oh, that's the entrance. Okay. Oh, that bull. Alright, I can get this guy real quick. Maybe. Okay, can I double jump? Okay, there we go. Yeah. For some reason, I thought I couldn't do that because I was in the water, but because I can. Alright. Collect these. Ugh. Yay, underwater controls. Not used to these. I go up and breathe. The gaps, though. Alright. And there we go. Click these. There we go. Ah, I fell. I got a bear paddle back up. Ugh. There we go. Okay. a little scary. I think he, yeah, I think you just break him to get health, if I remember right. That looks like Diddy Kong. That looks like Diddy Kong. Huh. Yeah, this guy is hoarding all the frickin' oranges like a bastard. Alright. Oh yeah, I need to find the molehills, don't I? So I can learn the little birdie walk to get up those slippery slopes. There's a jiggy. Oh, here's them. Here's the molehill. There we go. Oh, yeah, this is what I wanted. How does she do it? By breaking her back by having an entire, by carrying an entire bear. Yeah. Break Kazooie's back by having all that, the weight of a bear on it. Oh, jeez. Hello. How are you doing? What is whistling at me? Huh. Did I flip these eggs? No, I don't know. Okay, yeah. Emu. I think I forgot to ask if you're the Kirby fan. Oh yeah, you were here the other night when I was playing Wario Land, right? I've seen the anime like when I was a kid. I've always wanted to, you know, go back and watch the proper version, but I never found an English subtitled version. So, oh, you're whistling at me. That's what it is. Okay. This isn't the area I didn't... No, Momo's hut. Where's Momo's hut? Huh. Ah, here it is. Collect all this first. Yippee! Ah, note door spell, okay. I got most episodes hard subbed on YouTube until Nintendo started taking them down. Of course they did. Still on. Yeah, are they all subbed out there somewhere? Because last I checked, it's been a few since I've checked, mind you, but last I checked, they were only like about roughly half the series were translated. Japanese dub is two different openings and endings. Yeah, that's normal. That makes sense. Is it an Italian opening? Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. A lot of those shows get, regional treatment. And yeah, it's typical for animes that long to get change up the openings every so often. Doesn't surprise me. Okay. Let's see. 89 and 93 are not subbed. The rest are subbed. How many other total? It's like around 100, right? Ah, here's Mumbo's hut. Oh, there's a thing up there. There we go. The rest are subbed. Okay. So that's most of them. There are a total of 100 episodes. Okay. So basically all but, pretty much all but the last 10, roughly. Is anyone actually actively trying to finish it up? I mean, if you're that close to the series, hopefully someone's trying to finish it up. Pilot episode, hold on. I'll give you in a second. This text goes automatically. I gotta find the... Oh yeah, that's right, you gotta get the tokens to get your stuff. Collect these. Don't mind me, just stealing your music notes. Okay. A pilot episode and a mini Wii episode for Japan. Came Kirby 3D for the 3DS in America? What is that? Was that like something you downloaded on like that, like... What was it, like some that Nintendo video service or whatever it was they had forever ago on the 3DS? Oh yeah, there's just notes up here. Okay, so... Yeah, is that even still up? Like, I'm pretty sure they shut that down a while ago. Oh, here's another molehill. Oh, there's a token right under his hut. Ah, yeah, that's right. He teaches you the thing to... Okay. It's on YouTube. Okay. Do you know the Japanese doesn't? Yeah. yeah, I know. 4Kids was infamous for replacing the music with their own. I'm very familiar with. I'm not too familiar with the changes with the Kirby one. Again, mostly because lack of English subtitles, but. I'm very familiar with all the changes they did to Sonic X and One Piece, and just the music, and oh boy. Kirby has a gun episode in episode... There's a gun in episode 2? Yeah. Yeah, that's removing guns. That's typical 4Kids. It's not the first time they've done that. I am just destroying people's houses, aren't I? Kirby talks Japanese very loosely. There's an exception. Which the preview, Oh, hello. Let's see. Talks Japanese very loosely. There's an exception, which is the... Oh, so he actually speaks in that preview, you mean? Okay. Oh, yeah. I think he gives you the thing to get into the anthill, if I remember right. I sent you all the opening. Okay. I'll, check him out after I'm done streaming. Okay, so I need to find these Mumbo tokens. Oh, but yeah, so, is somebody actively trying to actually finish those last few episodes, getting them subbed? Like, do you know? in your Twitch whispers. Okay, that's what I figured. Oh, do I have all five of these now? Oh, okay, so you get all five to get a jiggy. Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot, wrong thing. No. Her name is... Oh, okay, that's what you've been by that. So she's the one translating them. Okay, I gotcha. That's cool. It's good to know that someone's working on it and it's not just abandoned. I kind of worried. A few years ago, I checked on it and it looked kind of abandoned, so I was like, oh no, I hope this gets done someday. This is just over here. Did I get those earlier? Oh, I guess I didn't. Let's see. Cool Discord Operation HNK. Oh, like Hoshi no Kabi. Okay, I gotcha. There's Total Hole Fetus with. Okay, I need the. How do I. Yeah, I don't have the gun ability yet, so. That's cool, so I get the Discord dedicated to getting those subbed, I guess. That's cool. That's good to know if people are, people haven't forgotten about it and they're still working on that, getting that done. Where have I not been yet? You have a Discord? You want. I just need to have social music. And... Oh, yeah. It's just, I have a Discord. It's just Mousesite. All my stuff is just Mousesite. Oh, jeez. Oh, do I need. Okay, I gotta get him to throw the oranges on the orange blocks. Okay. Okay, and then I need to... No. Stop grabbing the tree. How do I... Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot Discord has that little... those number things. Put it... You can't really put a fruit back on a tree after you picked it. okay, yeah, I'll message that to you after I get off here. Okay. Okay, I bet this is where I'm gonna learn the, Zoomy gun. Boy, that gorilla does not sound... He sounds angry. Alright, yeah, here's the gun thing. Press the top C button. For the endless dream. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, he's healed me. Okay, that's cool. Alright, cool. Hey, look, it's the perfect... it's the perfect target. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Oh, shoot. I fell. Yeah. Well, this is just a little food fight going on here. Throwing eggs and he's throwing oranges. Ugh. Bear beat conga. I'll add you on Discord that way, in case I need to add you to the group. TM. Wait, I'll add you on Discord so that way, in case I need to add you to a group. DM. Okay. Alright, cool. Something I do with this thing, I think, right? There we go, okay. Do I do anything with this guy, or is he just here? Oh, jeez. Right in the butt. Alright, let's see here. Okay, I need... Oh, there's two little honeycomb pieces here somewhere. Okay. Oh, yeah, I still need to go do the anthill. I need to find 3 Momo tokens. Okay, let's see if I can find those tokens. I'm pretty oh, yeah, I can do this now. Okay. Wait, there's a thing up there. How do I... Now, how in the world... do I get that? Maybe I can... get up on... here. Oh, did I need to... Was I supposed to jump on top of that while that thing was still there, maybe? Did I screw it up? Uh-oh. Wheel. Okay, I got the one there. There, I need to find... some other things. Okay, what happens if I go in here? Bears a little too bad. Okay, yeah. There's one of the tokens. Where's the door? There it is. Where are those other two tokens at? This goes back up to the anthill. Let's see, around here maybe? Hmm. Wait. Ha! Okay, figured there'd be one around here. Now, oh, there's some notes over there. Eh! Hmm. Now I just need six more notes. He's still throwing oranges at me. Jeez. Let's see. Maybe there's something up here? Like over around here? Aha! Yeah. There he is. What is this? Oh, I see. Hmm. Whoops, wrong button. I'm gonna step out real quick. Go grab. Does that count as this levels or the, okay. Huh. Okay, so how do I get up there to get that? Do I just... Well, not even because Louie can get it. Huh. Yeah, how do I get up there? Hold on, can I... Okay, maybe I can get up on top of this. No? Hmm. Okay. Do I have to collect all the notes again because I left? Or wait, how does that work? Let me get out of here. Let's see, because it says my notes are zero. Hmm. No. Gotta do all the notes again. That's stupid. That's dumb. Hey, well, I know not to leave the world before I'm done now. Recollect all these frickin' notes. Can I collect all those again? I mean, I still got the thing, so I guess I don't really need to, but... Huh. Yeah, I'm almost done with this area anyway. So I got... No, okay, so that Jiggy does not count as this level. It counts as like the overworld. Okay. Yes. Give me your Discord ID. Hold on. I'll be right back. I'll go grab that for you real quick. Give me just a minute. Alright, I DM'd it to you. Sorry, I had to go to my computer in the other room that had all that set up on it, so... But I got it to you. Ah, sorry, I hit the mic. Alright, let us resume Banjo. Got this guy in it. Okay, let's see here. Alright. I need to... Get one more. Carnival game shenanigans list. There we go, okay. Get on top of you, I get. Yeah, that's how you get this, okay. There we go. Now, where's the other one? Probably in the anthill. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I got all five of the things. Okay. Oh yeah, there's the things in here, isn't there? Don't mind me, just stealing your musical notes. Oh, okay. I guess we can do this first. Okay, there we go. Yeah, a banjo ant. Oh, it's a termite. On ant, okay. Okay, which way to the termite mountain? Whatever. Whatever those things are called. Hive, I guess. Yeah, I fell. Let's see. Ah, there we go. Okay. Oh, get your own clothing. Just try to steal from me. Where's Kazooie in all this? She's just like stuffed in there. See, is anything else over here? No, okay. And there's the last little jiggy majigger. Yeah, we got them all. Cool. Alright, this first world's not that big. Alright. Let's go change back and get the rest of the notes, and I do believe that'll be everything for this world? Let me see here. Oh, there's still one less, one more little honeycomb piece. Hmm. Wonder where that could be. That's not the right way. Wee. Did I squish all the houses here? Yes, I did. Okay. Eh. Alright, turning back into a bear. He who has feathers for hair. Okay, let's see. Probably need to go back down to where that monkey was. Ah! Screw you! Oh jeez, that's a... Oh, no, they're okay, I see. Not this little thing here. Do I need it? Yes, I do. Is there even any notes over here? I don't know. Go ahead and feed this little monkey. Chimp, I guess he is. That was a heavy chimp. Yo, that implies that this chimp is heavier than me, because when I stand on it, it doesn't do that. That small chimp is heavier than this bear. Let's see. Yeah, there's no notes over here. Okay. What am I at, 73? Okay. Scan around all this area. Alright. Oh yeah, there's the one underwater, right. What happens if I get them all a second time? Probably nothing. Yeah. Oh, my God. And that's all of them. All right, Coo. Okay, now if I just knew where that last honeycomb piece was, that would be everything here, but I, wonder where have I not been yet? Where have I not looked? Ah. Well, can I push him into the water? I can really kill the guy. Yeah, I don't know where the thing is. Okay, let's move on to the next roll, I guess. Okay. I don't know how to get up there yet, so... Okay, let's... save. Just for good measure, then we'll resume. Screw sitting through that. Good. Okay. On to the next world. Oh, you teach me something new. Jam jars. Well, we got twice the amount we need, so it makes this easy. Oh, jeez. It's a platform with her face on it. Her face is just everywhere around here, isn't it? Okay. Oh, what? Hello. Brintilda. Brintilda's nicer sister. Oh, okay. Oh, boy. Thank you. Brushes are on teeth. Moldy cheese! A moldy cheese flavored toothpaste. Oh boy. Rancid. Why would you do that? That's nasty. Saggy Maggie's Boutique, what? Okay. Okay. Get out of here. Let's see what's down here. Magic cauldron. Oh, it's a teleporter. Okay, that's cool. Oh, cool. I found that little thingy. Okay. You can find those out in the overworld. Okay. That's cute. Okay. Okay, there's just 10 jiggies out here, and that's it. Okay. Sounds cool to me. What is this? Okay. What's up here? Okay. I want to go down there. I think I'm just gonna go to that next world. Oh, what's this? This isn't quite where I meant to go. Huh. Yeah, found one of those. That's cool, I guess. How do I get it? Okay, there we go. Okay. It's over there. Okay, I see. Yeah, oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, okay. Treasure Trove Cove. Okay, where did that open up at? Open that up at. Here, maybe? Maybe it's down there. Geronimo! Oh, jeez. Oh, what's down here? Whoa, what is this? Okay, it's you again. Hog breath. At which school? Sasquatch, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Crap, I missed what she said. Gruesome green. Shit. Is that the shade of her skin? Freshly burst boils as her. Ew. Nasty. Ha. Click clock wood. Huh. Boy, that is a very empty picture. Huh. Where is the next world at? It's not down there. Let's see, what's in here? Is this the, wait, what is this? Aha, here we go. Get in that big treasure chest. Treasure Trove Cove. Two new moves. Okay. What? Oh, it's a crab. Okay. What is that thing? Oh, it's like a pufferfish. Okay. That was like a glob of dirt or something. You gonna let me get these notes? You gonna let me get the notes? No, you're not, are you? Ooh! Oh, that hurt. That took like 2 health. Eh? Okay, well, it's gone now, at least. Did I get out? Oh, there's a couple more over here. Eh? There we go. Also, looks like I can go inside there. I want to see if I can find the molehills first, though. Oh, those are clams. Everything's brown. They look like little dirt globs. Ah. Okay, I'm just gonna go around you guys. Definitely get some health. Alright, there we go. How do I... Okay, he's got to roll into him. Okay, I see. It's either a really good idea or a terrible idea. Let's find out! Huh. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. I knew it was going to be either that or I was going to get eaten. Okay. Ah! The teeth. Feathers, what do these do? I'm a red feather, I help Kazooie fly. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna learn how to fly in this level. Okay, that's cool. Just gotta find the right molehill for that, I guess. Oh, jeez. Narrow camera. To find my mole. Where is your molehill? Tell me. Oh. Oh, there's a shark. That is scary. They put a shark in the water. Oh boy. Gotta make this a little scary. Can I just get these as banjo? Okay, yeah. Kind of. Those are in a weird spot. Ooh. Nope, wrong button. Wrong button. Okay, cool. Ah! Teeth. I think she'll be signing if you can join her. Okay, cool. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Can I lure you over here? Hmm. Well, that was a bad idea. Shit, I gotta be careful. I'm almost dead. What's down? Ooh. Oh, yeah, that's kind of important. Oh, there's a thingy over there. Yeah, get over here. Oh shoot, oh shoot, nope, nope, nope. Oof. No, I cannot take another blast from those things. That would kill me. Where's a, aha, yeah, there's one. I need this badly. Ah, it's crab. Three more notes. Huh. Not good in that water. Have I been in here yet? I don't think so. Just eggs. Okay. I guess I needed them. Another one of those things. Where's the freaking molehill to learn how to fly? Oh, there's a ship over there. Get your crab. Ha! Is that guy crying? Sounds like he's crying. Oh, there's a... Nope. Grab this. Are you crying? What's wrong with you? Yeah, you're crying. Why is it burps? Why is it burps? Oh my gosh. It's just, oh, he says crying and burps. Oh, that just takes you out of the mood. Oh, boy. Alright. No idea where that stuff is, though. No! No shark. Okay, you can't get me on this. He just fades into existence. Whenever you're in the water, jeez. That is some nightmare fuel. Like seriously, I can see that freaking some people out when they were kids. Oof. That's scary. I think I got these guys already. Yeah. Let's see, what's our total so far? Wow, only one Jiggy. Okay. I need to find where stuff is. I feel like there's like a whole big area of this place I haven't found yet. What is that over there? Oh, with the shark. No, go away, shark. Ow. Ah, that implies he took a bite out of me. Ugh. Shark Food Island! Oh, no, no, no! I've been bamboozled! Oh, boy. Oh, what's this little island over here? That was just a place to play mouse so you can be shark food. Wow, oh, what is this up here? Very colorful thing. Yeah, I can't see it from this angle. Okay, there's the ship. Okay, I can climb up on these crates, I think? There's some notes up there. Aha! Molehill. Nice. Teach me something, please. My legs are tired. Yay, thanks for the heal. Or rather, I should say, thanks for attending to my shark wounds. That's what that does. Okay, that's cool. It's just a little jump pad. Oh! Ah, I fell. Oh, what is... Are you friend or foe? You're big and stationary, so I'm going to assume friend. But I'll come back to you in a second. I want to finish what I was doing up here first. Is anything up here? Nah. Get these notes. Without falling off. I've already known this guy. There's a lot going on in this level involving you getting eaten. Ah, I fell again. Oh, I usually go over here. Yeah. Okay. Oh no, I fell. Oh, does that mean I gotta go all the way back around? It's just feathers. Yeah, might as well get them. Okay. Just go all the way back up there, I guess. There's some notes over there I missed. I almost fell again. That was really close. Okay. Just a couple notes. Oh. Okay, yeah, what's going on down here? Who and what are you? Me leaky, no good for water. Can bear block hole with pebble? Okay. I guess I gotta find a pebble somewhere. What? Oh, okay, that was weird. Didn't know you could just, like, keep walking while you're doing that. Okay. There's a thing up there. Ah, crab. Ugh, try not to fall off. Very close to the edge. Something over there? There's a little crab island. Huh. Okay. See if I can land on the pad. Oh, that was a failure. All the way back around. Okay.
Oh, it was an egg in the air. That's what I was seeing. Okay. Okay, let's see. I guess I'll go this way first. Yeah, Jiggy up there. Swallow it. Okay. See if I can. Nope. Okay. All the way back around. There we go. Take that health. Ah! Dang it. I missed. Can I just... Hold on. Can I just go directly from here to there? I think this is so much easier. Not sure if I missed or if that's something you can actually do. Try it one more time. It's hard to tell if it's like, if you can actually do that or if I just missed. Or that works too, I guess. Okay. Get these notes. Is there anything else around here on these pads or is that it? What is up there? There's something up there. And over there. Huh. Okay. Okay. Let's go see what this guy is all about. Oh, I have to fight him now? Look what you did, Kazooie. Ooh, there's a Mumbo token over here. Might be something I need Mumbo's help for? Ooh, there's a honeycomb piece over there. Ah, the shark! No, not the shark! Not the shark! Not the shark! Oh! Oh. Oh shoot, I'm almost dead. Ugh! Uh-oh. Oh, get out of the water, get out of the water. Get out of the water. Ooh, that was close. Alright, let me go, I think, yeah, there it is. Get healed up here. Not die. Okay, where to next? Let's take a look at our totals here. Still got like 8 jiggies, wow. So I got 73 notes, so I guess makes it... That means I explored about 2/3 of the world, but... Where are the jiggies at? Huh. Hmm. There's a thing I can... Ah! Okay, what's down here? Can't move the camera. Oh, okay, it's all... Okay, okay, I see what's going on here. Ooh! I can... figure out how to move around down here, jeez. Oh, this is the... Okay. This is the gold that guy was talking about. I got you. Oof, these underwater controls. There we go. Now then... Do I... hold on, let me see here. Yeah, get back up there. Okay, so... Is there another door for that half, or do I have to, like... Oh. Okay. Do I go under the cage? Is there like a way I can... Do I get over there? Oh wait, hold on, I think I might see a little... Jeez, the underwater controls. I think I see a way to... Ah. Get under there, maybe, if I can... Ugh. Properly navigate. Holy crap. Yeah, I think I can. No? No, that's not a hole. That's okay, let me get up for some air. How do I get over there? How do I get over there? Is there something I do in here, or is there another exit, or like another doorway outside the ship? Poke around here. The ship is weird, it's not even in water. Yeah, there's, well, I guess there's a little pond here, but that's weird. Aha! There we go. Anything else under here other than this bar of gold? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm gonna go up to the surface just to see if there's anything. Anything up here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Thank you. Hey, Issy, what's up? How you doing? Haven't seen you in a while. How you been? Burping pirate man. I'm just playing some banjo. How you been? Feeling, yeah, why bad? What happened? Aha, here's the molehill. Okay, hold on. How is there a molehill on a wooden platform up here? Okay, whatever. It's a tough couple months. About you now? Yeah, I'm still living in the same old place I've been for years now. Alright, teach me how to fly. Chicken legs. That seemed easy enough. Yes, tend to my shark wounds. Okay, cool. No, don't fall. Great, now I got... Oh, no, another shark.
Less than three.
Whoa, dude. Thank you. I can't stay, sadly. Gotta skedaddle. Well, no, thanks, dude. And thanks for coming by, too. Nice talking to you. Yeah, man, don't worry about it. Yeah, just, you know, stop on by whenever you get the chance. Love talking to you, man. Hope you have a good one. Hey, man, take it easy. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. She's only mad about specifically that one. Not any of the others I've taken, just that one. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's another thing over here. Where does this lead to? What? this. There's no music up here. That's kind of weird. Rescue dude over here. Let's see. I'm just missing the blue one. Okay, so I only got one left. Oh, jeez. You don't need to give me Jiggy, I'll just smash your face in just cuz. Oh, I found him. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's just, hold on, was that just, okay, that makes sense. Make sure I didn't miss anything over here. Okay. Oh, there's extra life. Oh, I missed it. Oh well. Let's go again. All right. Take this, I guess. Mumbo on the stage. Wait, I'm a bit over here. Oh wait, this is the, that's the entrance. I don't want that. I don't want to leave. Oh, what's my totals? I got half the jiggies. Yet 90 of the notes. I'm willing to bet the most, there's probably the notes around wherever Mumbo's is. Oh yeah, there's this thing down here. Let's go check out what this is. Banjo-Kazooie. Are those bullet holes? Oh. Okay. Oh, those are rocks. Bullet holes. Oh, boy. Okay, that's a little bit different. Going on in here. Up to 94 notes. Oh, do I need to spell out Banjo-Kazooie? But... do I need to, like, drain the water or something? Not sure what to do with this one here. I wanna know where the heck Mumbo's is. What's this X? Can I go over this thing? That just goes up there. Okay. Huh. I'm a little stumped on where to go next. Been up there, yeah, there's like this red X. I don't know what's going on with it. Oh. Okay. Let's just go this way, so. I Yeah. There's a... Oh, there's another X here. Okay. Missed. Time to go this way. Yeah, there's the next X. I see it. Huh. Feathers. Go this way. Oh, I see it. It's over there. Oh, that's a big echo bear. Okay. Ah, that's what the little island's for. Get out of here, crab! Please open me gently! Oh, jeez. Okay. There we go. That was anything but gentle, but yeah, what I gotta do. Oh, there's the blue guy. Oh, geez, a shark. Okay, so that's, what, 7? Okay, I got all those guys, and got... That's only 6. Wait, hold on. Did I collect the thing? No, I didn't. Shoot. Thought it was automatic. No, I gotta touch it. Oh, jeez, it's a shark. Oh, crap, the post. No, the post. Nope, no, 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 no. Go away, please. Go away, please. Thank you. Ugh, just let me collect this. Ah, jeez. Just let me... Ah, you little... He's blocking me from it. Oh, shoot. I only have 1 health left. Oh, that's not good. That's... I need health. Kill this thing. There we go. Alright, there's 1. Oh boy. Oh, you know what? I bet that's what that pail is for. It gets rid of that water in that one room so I can do the puzzle. That makes sense. I need to find... Ugh, I need to find more health. Just need to find that pebble. And I need to find Mumbo. Shark. Not just, it's one thing to take damage, but he's like pushing me away from it. It's. Ugh. Shark is an asshole. Boy. I was, probably not the best one to get last. Oof. I just realized their the faces in the corner are a little sad because they're almost dead. Oh man. That just goes up to there. Oh, shoot. Right now, I'm also just looking for some health. Or, you know, just... Or any lead, you know. Be nice. Yeesh. Shark. No, don't kill me. Go away, please. Go away. Okay. Have I been up here yet? I don't know. There's a Mumbo token down there and also a blowfish thing. Is there any way I can get rid of these blowfish? Hold on. That goes over him. Hmm. Shoot. What's up here? Nothing. I'm guessing that's something I've already... Oh, I see. Some more freaking blowfish. What's down here? Anything? I think this is where that jiggy was. Yeah. Ah. Alright. I'm gonna take a quick break. 5-10 minutes. And I'll be right back. Getting really thirsty. Ugh. Eh. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Took a tad longer than I wanted, but... because I was a dingus, and... I couldn't figure out where I put my glasses for a second. Alright. Let's get... get back to it, and, see if I can figure stuff out. Let's see, okay, where am I at? Let's see. Right, four more jiggies. Well, three, because I know we're... that shark is blocking one of them. Okay. Pretty sure I got all that. Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay, well, dead. So what happens when I die? Oh, the notes. Great, I gotta recollect all the notes. And I got all the guy. Okay, that's what I was afraid of. Alright, well, you know what? This time, we're gonna get this guy first and not last. Because screw that shark. Screw that shark for blocking me last time. Oh boy. Alright, well. Oof. Now I, gotta get all the notes again. I got to keep. Okay, yeah, still got everything else. I just need to re-get all the notes. Okay. Get out of here. Enemies don't respawn. That's actually kind of a bad thing, because then you can't, like, farm health. Alright, let's see. Why? Okay, hold on. Yeah. Ha! Oh, shoot. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna go, gonna go heal. Okay. Ah. Ah. There we go. You go inside of his shell. Okay. And there's where the last notes are. Or, well, would have been if I not died. Oh, hello. I wasn't expecting you guys to be in here. Okay. Huh. There we go. Okay. Guess that's all there is in here. Okay, 50's the max on the feathers. You got their eggs. Yeah, I know one of you has notes. Ugh, I hate having to recollect the notes. Oh, camera. Did I get all those? Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright. Yeah, get this. Just a singular note over here. No! Shoot, 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 shoot. Ah. Oh, there's gonna be the notes in. Oh, yeah, yeah, it's. Captain Blubber, or Captain Burper. Yeah, there's still the notes under here. I gotta recollect. Might as well grab this while I'm here. Why not? Ah. Oh, ah, ah. There we go. Alright, the other entrance. Is down here, I believe. Yay. Eh. Wait, did I get the gold? Shoot. that it really matters, but... I did. Yeah, I... Ugh. Okay. Okay. Ah. Just chucked it all the way over there. Gold too. This stuff's not not light. Yeah. Okay. I got nothing for that. Let's see. Did I get the Yeah, I got this. Okay. Cool. Go get these notes over here. Oh yeah, it's A. I keep thinking it's Z, but it's A. Alright, let me... There's some notes over here. Hmm. Who needs the jump pads when I can just fly? Ow. Also, I missed. Give me your health. Give me this. Ah. Give me the sweet honey inside the clam. There we go. Much better. No, that's just the X marks the spot thing. I don't need that. Let's see. Oh yeah, there's the guy over here. Bait you off to like the edge of the thing and have you blow up on that? No, I cannot. Hmm. Is there anything down there? Nah. Okay. Oh, there's another one of those guys. Help! Oh! Mmm. Dang it. I fell. There are some notes down there. Man, 68. Okay. Yeah, let's see here. Alright, I just need to find the yellow guy after this. Yeah. Oh no. 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 Oh, I'm going very the wrong direction. Oh boy. Maybe? What's this? Did I find a thing? I think I might have found a thing. Ooh, I did find a thing. Maybe. Ah, shoot. Ah, he's stuck on the crate. That's funny. Okay. There we go. Ah! Did I get all the notes over here? I don't think I did. What's in there? Nothing? Okay. Okay. Back all the way over here. Oh yeah, that extra life. I didn't actually think I'd make that. Ah! That was, unintentionally cool. Also, I think I hurt myself on that. Yeah. Okay. Whatever. I healed up from that too, so. Ooh, there's a Mimbo token. Okay. Still need to find the where the yellow guy is. Yeah, I'm sure he'll turn up. Back up. Wait, did I go back to the lighthouse? Oh, there's the notes. Ah! Missed. Okay. Hmm. Oh, I have 79. Okay. Thank you. Oh yeah, okay. I don't need to do the X thing again, I just want the flight pad. How high can I go, I wonder? Ah. Stuck on the thing. I can't see. Hit this again? No, I'm good on that. Okay, cool. I believe this just took me to the, yeah. Oh shoot, I'm dying. Grab the sweet honey that's inside the crab. Oh, there's the yellow guy. There we go, and I actually got it this time, and I bought the that freaking shark can't block it from me. Okay, two more to go. And likewise, got two more notes wherever they be. Huh, wonder where those notes are. Oof. Do you take more than one thing of damage if you fall further? Huh. Either way, though, I need more health. Okay, let me think here. I still need to... Hold on, let's see here. Okay, yeah, I still need to find that pebble. And then there's a Jiggy in there. But I don't know where the other one is. I also don't know. Can you heal me, please? I just want you to heal me. Oh, you're not gonna heal me? Okay. So I can heal me, but okay. Oh, there's a thing over there. I want your honey. Okay. Cool. Little. Okay. Good. See what's in there, if anything. Feathers. Eh. All the notes are there. Where have I not been yet? Where have I not been yet? What happens if I fly out to Shark Food Island? Like, fly, not swim. Oh, hey there, there's this thing. I'm not gonna bother with that. No, no, don't fall in the water. Oh, there's some... Okay, there's some notes down here. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know how to really get rid of those things without, damaging yourself. Yeah, he's... No, just some air. Yeah, okay, there's some notes down here. Ugh. Ugh, okay. Eh. Okay, cool. Is that all? Okay, there's four more notes somewhere. Last four notes, probably like in a tree somewhere or something, maybe. One feather for the one open slot I have. Perfect. Grab those eggs. Now, where could those last four notes be as well? There's that pebble and freaking last jiggy. You don't have anything inside of you. What's around here? there's any notes around here, is there? No? Searched in the land for those last couple things. I don't know where they are. Oh, okay. Where's the notes? I'm missing one note. One note somewhere. Where did I miss one? Where did I miss one? You got eggs in you. Got egg breath. Ugh, can't believe I'm missing one note. Oh, jeez. Take this. Heal up. Out of the water. Water dangerous and scurry. Camera to cooperate. Eh. Maybe not. I don't know. Camera doesn't want to cooperate. Where's that? Where did I miss a note at? Go away. Thank you. There's a life under there. Do I dare try to get it? I'm feeling bold. And, oh no. It's the nightmare fuel shark. I wonder if the note is just like, maybe I missed one in the chest. That one's got feathers. It's the only thing I can think of. Wait, gold feathers? Oh, there's gold feathers in this game, I guess. Huh. Woo. wonder where the pebble is. Yeah, let's look around down here for a second. Don't know where the things are. So I can at least get that, at least get the last notes, like get the notes out of the way. You know? Double check in here, I guess. Pretty sure I got everything in here, but I will double check. So I missed one somewhere. Oh boy. Around the start of the stage? Double check around here. Thank you. See what's in there. I'll be probably be easier to just fly. I don't think that has anything to do with it. Like, it's only one. It's like it's one singular note. So that means, like, I just missed one somewhere. I'm a little stumped on this one. 99, man, that's... Can we check inside the crab again, maybe? Also, where is your pebble? I gotta find this guy a pebble. Huh. Actually, hold on a second. Let me see something. Real quick. Actually, I don't need to do that. I can just regular jump up there. How do I get to him? Okay. Yeah. Okay, it's not up here. Huh. Maybe it's up here? Camera, work with me, camera. What's up here? Eggs. What does that pad go to? Oh, almost got it. Like, what is the point of this? Can't even get to it. Oh. Huh. Ugh. I don't get what the point of that is. Huh. Well, this is a mystery pickle. Oh, it's right there! It was right here this whole time. Well, I'm wasting all my time just for... Okay. That figures, doesn't it? That figures. Well, okay, we got the notes out of the way for this world, so don't have to worry about that anymore. Now, those less jiggies are. So I need to find, like, a pebble for that guy. But where in the world would that even be? Hmm. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, that takes care of that. Now all I need to do is find that pebble. Where is the pebble? Oh no. Ah, I hate when he spawns right in front of you. Okay, let's... If I had to guess, it's probably close to the area he's in. As opposed to, like, some far-off corner of the map. So let's go over there and jump. Go over there and take a look around, shall we? Alright, where was he? Yeah, it's over here. Okay, that's right. Let's take a look, see what we got. What's down here? Maybe there's something in here? Hold on. Maybe one of these? Feel like I can maybe knock one of these loose? What is that? It just says. Okay. No? Huh. Yeah, I just do not know. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna look this up. I'll be back in just a couple minutes. Okay. If I didn't look this up, I would have never figured it out. Yeah, so I was kind of right. You use Kazooie's eggs. I'm like, gee, is it an egg? Let me check. Fires one egg. Nope, guess not. Didn't think it would be that anyway. Haha, let's find the actual pebble, and it is Kazooie's eggs. Alright. How do I said... Hold on. How do I... Oh, from behind? It's not working. I was lied to. One moment. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna grab my phone and bring it in here. Sorry you guys are having to suffer through this. I know that's probably not the most fun thing to watch. Ah, the controller cord got caught in the chair. There we go, okay. One moment, please. Figure this out. Slow phone. You don't use a pebble, you use one of Kazooie's eggs. Oh! I didn't know you could just shit eggs out like that. Okay, I would have never figured that out. We would have been here all night. Okay, and somehow we just... The water magically... Okay. I mean, I figured, you know, it's a pail, so you pail all the water out, but that'd take forever. Whatever. Your puzzle of what... Butt stomp our names. Okay. Where's the end? There it is. Is this a J? I think it's a J. Yeah. Done. That was easy. Okay. There we go. Now we got all the jiggies in this world. Okay, do we have everything in this world? Still missing a honeycomb, but ugh. We'll come back to that. Okay, let's start wrapping things up here. I think I'm just going to... I'm gonna just leave the world and save and quit, and we'll end the stream there. And I'll be back tomorrow. Same banjo time, same banjo channel. It's 6 p.m. Central Time. And we'll be back with more Banjo-Kazooie. I'm just gonna keep going with this till I finish it, so... Save and quit. Yes. So, while you guys enjoy this, I'm gonna go find us a raid target. So yeah. Good night, everyone! See you tomorrow!
Come on, go.